Just had the two runs, and they're being placed in. Light on. We're set to go. This is race six at Angle Park. We're ready. On their way, now stepping cleanly, Black Boots, the late male near the inside, booting through to lead. Rico Livewire quickly getting around a second, then Rocket Fabio, next behind those Love and Rain. Then came Kelly's Missile, next is Long Gully Lisa, Midnight Sabon, and Zinfandelumba, but up to the turn, Rico Livewire took the lead from Black Boots. Oh, they've filled up here. Rico Livewire beats Black Boots, third Love and Rain, and then came Rocket Fabio. Next, Kelly's Missile from Midnight Sabon, Zinfandelumba, Lumpa and Long Gully Lisa. The time here is around the 22:40 mark. Well, there was probably just a few worrying moments early when she was sort of three out and in a half tangle, but then was able to quickly get up outside the lead and has been too good here. Rico Livewire for Kim Johnston. Second going to one, Black Boots for Ben Rawlings, and third to seven, which is Love and Rain for Yvonne Maxwell. It's 5-1-7, 2-4 after race number 6 here at Angle Park.